Cavendish, the British champion on his final ever Giro d'Italia stage, coming off the wheel of the Colombian, hitting the front, staying at the front, and in the Eternal City, the Eternal Sprinter, the greatest of all time, Mark Cavendish winning with a crash behind, taking out Pascal Ackerman. Seven trips to the Giro, a stage at each and every one of those, a 17th Giro stage in the end.